Welcome students, the same exercise 4B, third Roman, answer the following. It is also division sums da, you put it the word problem adhi put it the first question read pandro. If 7 ice creams cost 129 rupees 50 paise, 129 rupees 50 paise, what does one ice cream cost? In the 7 ice creams cost 129 rupees 50 paise. Cost of 7 ice creams are you know, same now. Cost of 7 ice creams, the 7 ice creams cost 129 rupees 50 paise. But I'm going to get 1 ice creams cost. 1 ice cream cost. So, number 7 or divide because 7 ice cream would cost. So 129 rupees 50 paise divided by 7. This 7 or divide 129 rupees 50 paise. 7 or divide panapora. First, how many 7 in 12? 12 la 7 1 7 is 7. 2 7s are 14. So 14 is bigger number. So next you before number 7. Now 1 7 is 7. 1 put the question. 1 7 is 7. Next 12 7 put 5. So 9 are there. 59. How many 7 in 59? 59 is 7 in the count. 1 7 is 7. 2 7s are 14. 3 7s are 21, 4 7s are 28, 5 7s are 35, 6 7s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 8 7s are 56, 59, 9 7s are 63. அப்ப நாம என்ன பண்றோம், 8 7s are 56 எடுத்துக்கறோம். 8 7s are 56. So next subtract பண்றோம். 9 ல 6 போச்சுனா 3. So next you bring down 5. So 35 on 35 at 7 are gone. So point cut from Brundan Brakawa, you put point in the quotient. 5 7s are 35. It is 0 again. So last digit is 0. So you put 0 in the quotient. For one ice cream cost namate 18 rupees 50 paise. 18 rupees 50 paise. So, 7 ice creams cost kuduthittu 1 ice cream kekkuraanga. Appa 7 ice cream day cost 7 ala divide panna namakku 1 ice cream cost kedachirudhu. Appa 129 rupees 50 paise la 7 ala divide pandrom. 1 7 is 7. Next is 12 la 7 pochuna 5. 59 aagudhu. 8 7s are 56. 9 minus 6 3. Next bring down 5. So, you put point 35. 5 7s are 35. Last digit is 0. So, you put 0 in the question. Question la more 0 photograph. So 1 ice cream cost namak enna kedachirundhu 18 rupees 50 paise. 18 rupees 50 paise. Finished. So next B sum. If 9 crayon boxes cost 229 rupees 50 paise. 9 crayon box udaya cost kuduthutanga. 1 crayon box udaya cost inge kekkranga. How much does 1 box of crayons cost? 1 box udaya crayons kekkranga. அப்புறம் நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம், சேம் டிவைட். 9 crayon boxes cost 229 rupees 50 paise. 9 crayon boxes cost 229 rupees 50 paise. 1 crayon box namak theva. So 1 crayon box cost 229 rupees 50 paise divided by 9. So first number 2, so 2 is small number. So next you take 22. How many 9 in 22? 22 letter 9 irukum. 1 9 is 9. 2 9 is 18. 3 9 are 27. So 27 is bigger number. Now you take before number 2. 2 9 are 18. So 2 in the question. 2 9 are 18. Subtract pandrom. 2 la 8 poguma? No. So borrow from next 2 is 1. 2 is changed to 12. 12 la 8 pochina? 4. 4 agudhu. So next bring down 9. 49. 49 la ethana 9 irukum? 5 9s are 45. 5 9s are 45. 6 9s are 54. 6 9s are 54. So subtract pandrom. 9 la 5 pochina? 4. 9 la 5 pochina? 4. So next bring down 5. So point kaduthu pidda apra engi enna panna ore point vachidrom. The same answer. 5 9s are 45. 5 9s are 45 0. The last digit is 0. So we put 0 in the quotient. So answer 25 rupees 50 paise. 25 rupees 50 paise. 25 rupees 50 paise. So inga irukkadha vandha pathamna 4 adhigama kuduthutanga onnu kekkranga 9 crayons cost kuduthu 1 box kekkranga divide pannom. So divide panna mool nam main ah paaka vendathu point quotient liyum point vekkrom. So point ku adutha number bring down pannona mele or point vechittu அதுக்கு அடுத்து நம்ம நார்மல் டிவிஷன் போலவே போடலாம். சோ 25 ரூபாய் 50 பைசா கிடைக்குது. இங்க 9 ஐஸ்கிரீம் காஸ்ட் கொடுத்து 1 ஐஸ்கிரீம் கேட்டாங்க டிவைட் பண்ணோம் 18 ரூபாய் 50 பைசா கிடைச்சது. தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்.